Hi, guys.
Hey.
Hey, Derek.
We're in Paris. This is Zendaya and Tommy's first collaboration. This is not the first time there's been a celebrity collaboration with a contemporary American fashion designer, but what I think is sort of interesting is how involved you've been in the process.
These guys wanted to do the show, the music, the casting, the staging,
and
guess what?
The hair, the makeup, the accessories, the jewelry. And guess what? I said, go ahead, do it.
But it's also a testament to you to let someone run with hair, beauty, casting, the whole kit and caboodle.
She just loves to learn, and she loves to create. So, and she doesn't like to miss anything.
Every time they presented me with something, it was like, wow.
Why was it important to you to have a diverse cast, and how did you pick Grace Jones out of the hat? How did you find some of these amazing women?
Again, like, I think this whole show really is a tribute and paying homage to those women that I think that have made it possible for me to be where I am.
Was that part of the idea, coming to Paris, diverse cast, size inclusive?
Size inclusive. Well, size inclusive has always been important to me from the beginning. I knew that if I'm making clothes, if my sister, my oldest sister can't fit it, my mother can't fit it, then like it's not really worth making to me because I want the women in my life to be able to wear my clothes. You know what I mean? And feel celebrated and feel beautiful.
Why did you guys pick this era? What appealed to you about this time in fashion history?
It was 70s inspired. It was disco inspired.
It was just something just so effortlessly chic and special about, I think, all of the silhouettes of the time.
They woke up and put on sequins. They woke up and put on Hoffman gowns and...
Do you remember the 70s?
I do.
Is this...
There are parts I forgot. I can't
there
remember.
Parts I forgot.
But I do remember the nights at Studio 54. I mean, I opened my store the summer of Woodstock, the age of Aquarius.
Why is the Zodiac so important to what you've done here today?
That was a huge trend at the time, was just star sign.
What sign are you?
Aries.
What are some of the traits?
Well, I don't like taking no for an answer.
Right.
I never give up.
What are the characteristics of a Virgo?
Controlling. No, perfectionist. I think, like I said, detail-oriented.
We're gonna guess a couple of celebrity star signs. First one is Beyonce. Do you think Beyonce's a Virgo?
Yes.
You two need to keep up. Mother Teresa.
I always say Aries. I don't know why.
Mother Teresa's a Virgo.
Out!
David Beckham.
Taurus.
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 Point across the board. Leonardo da Vinci.
I say Virgo.
I say Virgo too, yeah.
Y'all are wrong. He's an Aries.
Aries.
Oh no.
That was actually my second one.
Last question, Cher.
Aries.
Taurus.
Taurus.
Okay.
All right. Thanks for coming, and where can we see the show?
Tommy's YouTube channel.
Check it out on Tommy's YouTube channel.